Brian had a strip servo. The airplane would only go right. But he landed it. That's good.